Good morning dear students, today we will complete the exercise 3.7. In our previous class we have completed the question number 4. Okay, I have given you some of the questions in your homework. I am sure you must have completed and I have sent the answer PDF in your class WhatsApp group so that you can see it as a reference. Okay, now let's solve the question number 5. Question number 5 is, determine the greatest 3-digit number which exists in divisible by 8, 10 and 12. It means what? We have to find the number which is the 3-digit number and it should be a greatest. Okay? And it should be divisible by 8, 10 and 12. The greatest.
At what time will they change simultaneously again? Okay.
which divide when the divide between 6 5 8 so 5 remainder bachega hai. Okay, so let's solve question number 9. Find the smallest 4 digit number which is divisible by 18 24 and 32. Now this BC and D also you have to do in a homework because it's very short for answers. That's why I will be giving you in a homework. Okay? So here we end this chapter. In the next class, we will start the new chapter. Till that, complete your notebook and solve your doubts. We'll meet in our next class. Till that, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you. God bless you all.